Here's a look at the top 10 saves from this week.
Now in the high slot, a tripping penalty upcoming. Rebound! They can't get that one to go either.
And then it's Athanasiou that comes through not once. Ends up getting it from Niemi and makes a couple huge saves. One with his pad, then he's got to fight for it, and he gets that glove back and he reaches all the way back to his left.
He's got these long orangutan arms.
That's some good information. They work.
Goal year with the Thrashers / Winnipeg Jets. He's not been able to get back to 30 goals though. Here's Reinhardt moving in the pass in the middle. But what a stop by Mason to keep this game scoreless. He absolutely robs Justin Bailey.
Bailey thought he had Mason beat, but the pad comes out to make the stop.
Oh, he had him beat, Dan. Not thought, he had.
One taken away, look out the wings on the counterattack. They get a two, maybe a three on one. Here comes Green, drop the back center. Saved by Crawford, rebound! Crawford looking to cover, and he did.
Full-blown three on one.
Lindening the shot. And Shan twice.
What a chance.
Twice.
Three.
Right into the
pad. Out of the air and then two into the pad.
Yeah.
And Corey Crawford's made what, Pat? Three or four? Ooh. Those type of saves here in the second period.
The bank pass up to the heads of Frolik, who gives it away. That snapshot from Backlund. He'll go with his own rebound. Centers it. What a stop by Markstrom. Comes across and takes one away from Frolik.
Who had two goals last night. Gets denied on that power move there by Markstrom. The big man gets across and makes that save.
His efforts to get the stick free and dump it in. Wilson tipping it now to Cullen. Cullen gets to it, got it in front. What a save by Vasilevsky and Eric Fair. A tremendous stop.
Cullen must have passed to the voice. I'm sure Fair was yelling all the way in. Puts it out there on a platter for him. Vasilevsky, what a brilliant stop that is.
Anaheim now with the puck at center. Silverberg waits for a second. Finds a little space. Silverberg on his forehand, slips it in front. Oh, Niemi! What a stop by Antti Niemi! He purloined that opportunity for the Ducks.
Cogliano was absolutely robbed by Niemi.
Gia by Timo Meier. And the Thornton's wide open behind him.
Here's a chance for Edmondson, and Maroon stopped by Jones with a great pad save.
Martin Jones with a terrific push across, lays the big body out and the pad's flat. What a save.
Jones on his 27th birthday makes a save that keeps it a 3-1 game.
Martin Jones, the All-Star, is playing like Martin Jones, the All-Star.
Dominic Moore back to the point. Here's Chara. A wrist are knocked down by Schaller. Nash, what a save!
Launching off the post. Terry Sawchuk type kick. Not only does he kick across with the pad, but watch him elevate it. And it looks like it goes off the inside of the left knee. My gosh, what a save, the very definition.
Oh, he waited out everybody. Here's a shot by Kempe. Pinball to Panarin. What a save by Rene. Absolutely stunning.
Panarin on the outside. Rene. Oh my gosh, left pad, full extension, saying to Panarin, don't bring that cheese around here, son.
4-on-4 here for a couple of minutes. Oh, Luongo, nice save on a Taylor Hall shot.
Chance here for New Jersey, shot by Severson, and a save made by Luongo.
Matheson, a good defensive play. Severson holds it in with a shot deflected, saved by Luongo. Comes up high to Quincy. From the goal line, Roberto again. It means Roberto Luongo will get win number 448.
Yep.
His 73rd shutout, but the victory puts Roberto Luongo with a big hug from Yandle, fifth all time. He breaks the tie with Terry Sawchuk, and he does it in dynamic fashion.